Hi lovelies, I hope everyone's having a lovely day today. So I have literally just reacted to Mandy Moore, When Will My Life Begin, from the Tangled film. I'm reacting to Donna Murphy, Mother Knows Best from Tangled. So yes, we're on a Tangled vibe today, okay? We're on a roll. Let me know if you'd like me to react to anything else like this as well. But before we jump into this, make sure you follow me on Instagram. Make sure you follow me on Instagram and send me a message of the next video you would like to see me react to. Make sure you follow me and then send me a message so I can see your message. Or if you want to jump over there and be nosy or whatever, then that's fine as well. A huge thank you to everyone that shows love and positivity over there on my Instagram, but also on here as well. Thank you for the vibes, the energy, all that good stuff. I am so happy and grateful for you all. Also, make sure you join my Patreon as well. That is in the description. Over there, you can see blocked videos. You can ask me to react to anything and I will react to it as quick as possible. All that good stuff. So yeah, jump over there if you'd like your reaction request done quickly, you know? So yeah, like I was saying, we're on a Tangled vibe today. Like I was saying, I don't think I've seen Tangled, not that I can think of. All I know is that my little sister has a DVD, so might have to just go and get that. Actually, no, I don't even have a TV that will take a DVD anymore, so maybe I'll find it on Netflix. But yes, so this is Mother Knows Best. Thank you so much for the request, and I'm going to jump straight into it.
You want to go outside? Why,
Rapunzel? Okay, so she's Rapunzel. In my last video, I was saying this is kind of like Cinderella vibe, okay? Just because she's cleaning up and stuff. And then secondly, I said Sleeping Beauty, which I didn't even mean to say Sleeping Beauty. I meant to say Rapunzel. So she actually is Rapunzel. Sorry, guys. You gotta just forgive me, you know?
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout.
Okay.
You know why we stay up in this tower.
I know.
That's right, to keep you safe and sound, yeah.
Guess I... What I can remember in Rapunzel is that her mom isn't a mom, I don't think. But I don't know. Let me know if I'm wrong. But as well, she's just not a nice lady. She's just not nice. That's what I remember anyway, so let me know.
I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet, but shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong, I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No,
yes, also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more. You'll just upset me. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with...
I don't know, but I feel like right now I am giving the mom vibe. Like, what she's got on her hair. I'm feeling like, why do I look like her? Anywho, there's something going on here. There's something going on. She wants to stay behind for some reason. Okay, I need to know why. Has it got something to do with her hair? I just don't really remember the Rapunzel story right now. My mind's kind of blank, but there's something fishy going on. Okay, my armpits are itching. When my armpits are itching, it means there's something going down, or I get too excited, and I'm not excited, so it means something is going down.
Mama, mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive.
She said mumsy.
Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you on the line. Colorful, naive, positively grumpy. Did see an a bit, well, they...
She's taking the mic. Why is she rolling her up in her hair like that? That is not good.
Big, Plus, I believe I'm getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. All I have is one request. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
Side note, our mum has very nice curly hair. Okay? Just saying.
Thank you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most.
Don't forget it. You regret it. Mother knows best.
Well, would you look at that? Would you look at that? So yes, that is Mother Knows Best. Not feeling a mum's vibe. Like I was saying earlier in the video, what I can remember from... I don't know if I'm getting two films mixed up. But I don't know, because it tends to be in every Disney film. Like, there's always that not nice person, you know? But what I can remember is that her mum's not very nice. So, and her mum isn't a mum. Something. It's been a very, very while. But I know that you will let me know in the comment section down below. But yes, anywho, let me know if you'd like me to react to any other Disney things, anything like that. Make sure you let me know. Also, this could get blocked because YouTube is funny sometimes. So make sure you join my Patreon, recommend some things over there as well, because nothing gets blocked over there. But blocked videos go over there as well. But yes, anywho, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you have a lovely day today, filled with positive vibes, good energy, all of that good stuff. And I will see you very, very soon. Bye.